dinner. I just need to rush and take a shower and think. Oh my God. You can see the progress, good people. It has to be so close. So that's why I'm putting some from inside so that you can secure the other part. So secure so that no one can see me while I take shower from here or as I can do. I'm finally done with reconstructing my temporary bathing shelter, outdoor bathing shelter. That is, I need now to go get water and take a shower. As you can see from here, so good looking. At least now I can bathe in peace, or someone can come just bathe in peace and bathe in peace. No one will be looking at him or her. So I need to collect this and throw it away, then go for my bathing water. Keep on watching, comment, like and share. Let me know where you are watching from. Do you do it the same way we do it in here in Africa? A typical village life. Just finished constructing my outdoor bathing shelter, that is reconstructing. And it's about to rain. I just need to rush and take a shower and think. Oh my God. First and foremost, I need to clean my feet. When where have I left my soap? So I'm going to use a towel because this one is already. That's because this long as well. So this is basically what I'm going to use. I have to start with my feet. And I've forgotten the scrubbing phone. Show you, but it's well. My soap doesn't want to behave. Goodness.
it's wrong done. Let me go to the next.
I'm rushing because of the rain.
So let's get to, let me clean my face, then we can.
Luckily my water is still warm. Warm. Let me. So I need to take a body shower. I'm finally done and fresh, and unfortunately the sun has decided to set because of the rain. The rain is coming with people, as you can see from the video. Thank you for watching. Comment, like, and share. Let me know your experience back in your village, where you come from, in your country. So I need to wash these crocs of mine. But the rain is really doing me injustice. Bye. Watch, comment, like, and share, good people.